Daniel Kercher, the multi-millionaire Sydney businessman who headed the largest financial institution, has now turned into a beautiful woman named Savannah Jackson. Mr. Kercher is a former army officer, bodybuilder, and co-founded the trading pursuit with his wife Julie Cairns and a financial advisory firm. He would not hide anything from his wife. When he first met his ex-wife, Julie Cairns, he was dressed as a woman. Ms. Cairns supported Mr. Kercher dressing as Savannah from the beginning of their relationship. They have a daughter.
We're broken, it's tragic, we're not all elastic, but maybe there's magic, believe you could have it. And I know of sadness, the anxious and panic, the infinite vastness of all that is blackness.
When Mr. Kercher decided to undergo gender reassignment surgery, the couple split up because his wife, Mrs. Cairns, was a heterosexual woman. But Ms. Jackson did not lose Ms. Cairns as a friend or his business partner. In all of this, they were together. Before moving to Thailand in 2014 for gender reassignment surgery, Savannah transformation was a lengthy process, including 6 years of counseling and taking hormones. Mr. Kercher went to Thailand with his mother for surgery at the age of 43 and underwent surgery to remove his male genitalia and transform them into female genitalia. Then she did FFS and Brazilian butt lift. Now she is a complete woman.